To change the color of your chart in Excel, start by selecting the chart you want to modify. This will activate the Chart Design tab on the ribbon. Here, you'll find a range of options for customizing your chart's appearance. To change the color of the chart bar's color, click Change Colors. To change the background, select the Shape Fill option in the Format tab. Click on the drop-down arrow next to Shape Fill, and you'll see a range of color options to choose from. Simply click on the color you want to use, and your chart will update automatically. If you don't see the color you want to use, you can select More Fill Colors at the bottom of the drop-down menu. This will open a dialog box where you can choose from a wider range of colors, as well as customize the color using the RGB or HSL values. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. Feel free to check out the free playlist in the description below to learn more about Excel. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more Excel tips and tricks.